please don't just stare at me. Please, lady, please don't just stare at me. Please let this lady be gone. Okay, she's gone. Anyway, Elio, at Home Depot, as you can see, not Lowe's, and Stephanie, if you said, am I taking it to Home Depot one more time? I'm going to strangle Elio. These guys are like, who is she talking to? You've got to get out of your head, Elio. If you can't handle this dog, you're a full-grown, athletic, 30-something-year-old American male. If you don't believe you can handle it, nothing I train it to do is going to help. If you said, well, what do you mean? It's like driving a car. Yeah, pretty much. Victoria, okay, I'm glad all of you guys are here because what this involves is a very specific drill. So I'm on the fringes of public. I've just got, oh, good Lord. Good Lord. Jesus. Oh, Elio. When I was in the parking lot, that pit bull was almost coming out the window. I can't even believe that freaking guy's bringing that freaking pit bull in here. Lurching out the window, almost trying to get us when we walked in here. Now this idiot's parked and bringing this thing in here on a collar with about that. Elio, I'm doing this just so you don't ask me again. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be doing this. I hate this place. That guy's kind of cute, though. Oh, hi, Peter. But you've got to, Elio, you're a full-grown, athletic, 30-something-year-old male. If I can handle the dog, you can. And if you're trying to say, well, you haven't done any drills or I don't see any behaviors that I can utilize, I'd say there's tons of them. So, but until we resolve the leash apathy because you've let him drag you around. Oh, no, he's overlooking people. Oh, no, they want to get it. Since I'm blocking all the carts, you know. But you've got to do a very specific drill, and this dog knows the drill. If you said, what's the drill? I don't want the leash made tight. And if you said, how are you going to do that? I'm going to do something every time the leash gets tight. And so I'm going to do the drill before I go in there. If you said, well, it's a drill, and that's what we do. That's how we're successful. We don't just walk in and say, well, gee, I want to see what he's going to do. Elio's like, Elio's married, so he can detect my tone. And I do love you, Elio, but if I'm not harsh, and I don't sit there and say, we need to man up. This is not a hard dog to handle. And Mike, if you're there, I'll grab up that door and door frame for you. That's exactly what you need, Mike. Yeah, it's got the frame and everything. It's 25% off. So there is a very specific drill, and it's called I Don't Want the Leash Made Tight. And if he said, what do I expect to happen? I expect him to make the leash tight, and I expect him to pull towards these guys. If you said, why, they're sitting down. They're sitting down. If you said, what do I plan to do? The leash being made tight is happening when my back is turned, so I'm not the causation. He is.
I've got just the handle.
I'm not saying anything.
If you can't get it doing this, don't go any farther.
If you said you seem to really be winning over the other shoppers.
No, I wouldn't say that.
Anyway, you see what I've got going on, Elio, but if you said, what did you do? When we first got here and he made the leash tight, I let him go all the way to the end, and I even made it longer by making my arm long, and I said, bye. And if you said, then what happened? When he hit the end of the leash, I hit the nick. If you said, how could you sync it up? It was pretty effing easy. When it got tight, I hit the nick. Elio's like, oh my God. Yeah, well, it's just a drill, Victoria, and we want to think to ourselves, we're making the drill smaller and smaller and smaller until the drill would just be that would eventuality be. It's not like a kid, though, because you know the kids don't obey when they go in there. You do want to think of it just as a pre-public drill, that if it isn't going to do this, we better not proceed. We'll just stay out here, you know?
So if you said you got no engagement.
No engagement?